when I originally started designing the looks, it was, you know, we were taking real life people and recreating that and getting it just perfect. Getting the colors, the shapes, the everything just perfect was a big challenge. And I wanted it to have a big payoff. I wanted the audience to get really excited when they saw Liza's hair exactly the way that it was in Cabaret.